How's your foot taste, Ezra? You having your foot for breakfast today? Would you like some formula instead? Gee, that must be a good foot. Come on, take the foot out of your mouth. There you go.